Okay, so the interior is welded out. I got a spot over there. I'm manufacturing or fabbing up the corners here, but everything's in on the inside.